Mahesh Prasad, I'm the National Development Officer for Squash Rackets Federation of India.
How do you feel has the tournament have been going?
This is India's biggest and the most prestigious squash event, purely because this has started from pre-independence, that is 1945, and this is the 74th national championship. What I've heard from the players who have played this tournament is this is the biggest and the best national championship in terms of the overall setup. That is purely because of the AC, because of the all-glass court facility, the seating arrangement, the gym, the whole setup is fantastic. So that is something which the Federation always looks at from any organizer or a host point of view, because we need to provide the stage for the players to perform, and that is the best we can do, and that's what HCL has done it, and I think we are really happy for them that they have done this.
And how has the HCL association with SRFI been so far?
It's been great so far. We started off in 2016 December with a national circuit 4-star event, which is a national ranking event, which was really well received by the players and parents, and that is the reason why we have gone ahead and done this major event. Along with this national championship, we are planning to do another event later this December, and we are really discussing about various other possibilities where HCL can be part of, and you know, corporate giant like HCL coming forward to support and promote Indian squash is a huge leap forward, according to me, and it's going to get better and bigger only.
We used to have 10 match turn tournaments earlier. Now we are doing 22 tournaments in a year. What is that SRFI has been doing to encourage players?
So what we have done in the last 3 years is that we have standardized the game across all the tournaments. You know, we have had a proper point system, ranking system, and then we have had, you know, we have graded each and every tournament in such a way that there is a unique feel for each grade, which I feel has created a lot of enthusiasm among youngsters. For example, we have given equal prize money, and we have increased the prize money, and we have got various levels like 1-star, 2-star, and goes all the way to 7-star tournament, and the points also increases as per the tournament grade. So all these things that I feel has got a role to play in terms of players starting to take up squash rather than any other sport. So, but comparing with the numbers, I feel squash is still low in terms of the players playing squash. But it is going to get better as we get better, and when we have more sponsors and more initiatives.
How do we support the junior players or encourage the young level players to enter this sport?
I also have to give credits to the government, the Ministry of Sports and Youth Affairs, because they are the one who funds the lot of juniors to participate in international tournaments, which wasn't really of a big scale earlier. But now, because of the Indian players' performance in the junior and then in the professional circuit, government has been supporting really, really well in terms of funding the players, in terms of creating, supporting us in various other ways. So the government is also have to be thanked in this case. You know, we have PSA tournaments, at least 3 tournaments a year. Of course, we need to have more of them. And then we have created this national circuit from 7 to 20 tournaments. So everything is going in the right movement is what I can say.
How has the players' performance been so far at the championship this time?
We have had great players registering for this tournament, like Saurav Ghoshal, Joshna Chinnappa, who's ranked 14th highest ranked Indian as on date, and Saurav is 27. And we have Harinder Pal Singh Sandhu, Mahesh Mangonkar. So, and then they've all been really putting a lot of effort to lift that national championship, which is all they are looking for. So, and apart from that, even the professional coach category plus the master category, you must be seeing, you know, the kind of effort and passion they have to participate, plus to win that national championship. It means a lot for them. I think we have maintained that sanitary of providing the best facility and best stage, and the players are actually delivering it, which is good to see from the federation and from the host point of view.
And when we talk about the association with HCL again, what is the future that the SRFI is looking when it comes to HCL?
With HCL, I feel knowing their vision, that is to touch every life. Sorry in case if I'm wrong, but that is something which they are looking for. And the Federation is also really looking at them getting into the grassroots development as well. For example, you know, doing various other tournament, different level of tournament. As of now, the discussions and plans have been to do the major events. Like last year we did a 4-star, this year we're doing a national championship. If they can cater even for the upcoming players, you know, the fringe players, and then in different other locations, it would be really, really good. And that is exactly what we expect from a partner, every single partner or a host.
Brilliant. And how has the facilities been at the Sibnada University for all the players, for the SRFI team?
This is by far the best facility in terms of the accommodation, the squash courts, the gym facility, the seating area, the ground staff who help us to, you know, set up this whole big stage is fantastic. I don't think there isn't any better facility than this. Than Sibnada University. I think the Federation is so thankful to HCL plus Sibnada University for cooperating with us, with our demands and with our requirements and criteria. And they've always been delivered more than 100%. More and more tournaments at this facility would make this as a very a unique and you know, a place where they feel like we want to create this place like a Wimbledon or a Lords. That is our vision. We want tournaments as such to be conducted here and made this as a premium venue.